spacewalk, and that was my favorite astronaut, Ed White, and Jim McGibbon. Mm-hmm. Now, this is the room that started it all here in Houston. Every mission before that was, of course, done at the Cape in Florida. Now, we used this room from Gemini 4 all through the Gemini program, and then we started with the Apollo program. Now, what you're going to notice is at the very top on the left, that first plaque is actually Apollo 7, mm-hmm. because that mission wasn't flown in this room, though. That mission was actually flown in ISS mission control. Mm-hmm. The reason being is this one wasn't ready for the Apollo handover, so it was flown down there, but when they came back, they knew all the other missions were going to be flown out of this room, so that crew, Walt Cunningham, Don Eisley, and Wally Schirra asked if they could put their plaque up here, and they